Hello guys, Child for Punani here today. 2 AM, 18th of the 8th of 2013. So, Pokemon X and Y. So far, this is my first video about Pokemon X and Y. So, hold on a sec while I tell you some news. So grab a seat and a drink and sit down. So, there was a demo on the Pokemon game show. The Pokemon company, they issued like official screenshots that will be used in write-ups about the demo. These screenshots they showed were parts of the game, including Pokemon such as Fleetchin being available in the field. Rodin, a Skiddo, was one of them too, and the Mega Evolutions battle featuring Mega Mewtwo. And the other things is that they show that the Mega Evolutions is a button that you can press, and the battling options, like when you have your attack moves and stuff. And so far on the other demo that shows riding a Rhyhorn shows Mega Mewtwo battling a can't remember the name of a Pokemon, Chandelier Pokemon. And also shows screenshots of Pokemon X and Pokemon Y, introduction pictures as you start the game up, like shows intro and all that. And also, other news, they have announced another enemy department stuff about Pokemon Origins featuring red and green, which is pretty amazing, to be honest, seeing this stuff happening, because it will, to my point of view, it will keep the franchise going too. And the screenshots showed from these Origins stuff, it shows Geodude smashing the Charmander, Blastoise, red and green, angry at each other, like bringing on face, and there was a footage as well. So these 54 days left to Pokemon X and Y come out. I am going by my time frame because we are a few hours ahead. But I know that it won't come out early for my country, because I know it will come out to the whole world at the same time, hopefully, as they say it does, but I'm not too sure about the time frames though. So yeah, and another picture shows Mewtwo facing Dragonite, which is awesome too. So until the next updates, I might or may not make another video. So there we go, this is Child 999 reporting out. See ya.